Castellanos. Finally got my gold badge, Detective Sebastian. Okay, whatever. I like the sound of that. Seems a long time coming, but they say that I'm one of the fastest ever to rise through the ranks. Can't wait to get started. I know that I can do more good as a detective than I ever could as a beat cop. Plus, I don't have to wear that damned uniform anymore. The pay bump doesn't hurt either. KCPD, whatever that, I don't know where they are, needs all the help they can get. There's a seemingly disproportionate amount of crime these days. Crimson City, okay, is my home, and it's my job to protect it. Okay? What are you, Batman, dude? Oh, what the hell?
Shit.
Okay, what is this? Whoa. I'm back in the hospital?
Back here again. I must be losing it.
Why is it? What's with the symbol here in front of this door? And there's the mirror over there. Let's check out the other cells. Look at that, another symbol. What's with these symbols here? What's with the symbols? Okay, so the mirror took me here. Maybe the mirror will take me back. So let's not go through it just yet. Let's look around here first.
I don't know if that was a bad dream, or this is.
Yeah, right?
Whatever is the matter?
Lady, this whole place is the matter. Am I boring you, bitch? What is this? Oh, I can save. Okay. Obviously save. Always save. Okay. So I've been playing for almost 40 minutes, according to the thing. Okay. Can I open this door? No. Oh, wait. Can I open the door? No. Okay. What's this? Another mirror with a crack in it. So what's with the mirrors with the cracks in it? And why is it like I can look in them? What does that one do? Okay. What do I do here? So can I upgrade, I guess, sitting in this seat? Abilities, stock, weapons. Okay, related to physical abilities. So I can increase his life gauge maximum, maximum sprint time, syringe recovery, melee damage. I see, this all seems very useful. It says I need 2,000. I don't even have enough for these. How about weapons? Damage multiplier. Can't afford that. Can afford the fire rate and the reload time or the clip capacity. What about stock? I can carry more handgun ammo, grenades, syringes, matches. So I can carry 5 here, or I can carry 7. Can't even carry... I only got 1! Okay, so I can carry grenades and handgun ammo. Handgun ammo seems like it would be really important. Or... max health. Okay, let's maybe not get any upgrades just yet. Let's wait for the life gauge, I think. No, fuck it. Okay, let's get the extra ammo. What's this one, right? No, I'm wrong. Stock. Handgun ammunition. Okay, wait. That can be carried as extra stock. Okay. There we go. Okay, and then save the rest. Okay, so where does this thing take me? Weird. So it brought me back here. This game's very trippy. Like, I legitimately don't know what's real and what's fake. Is this fake, or is the other thing real? Okay, so those look like enemies over there. Do I have anything I can take this guy out with besides a match? Maybe I don't need to take him out. Maybe I can do something else. So I already have a knife. Okay, so I can sneak up on this guy. Turn around, buddy, so I can go stab you. Yeah! Suck it. Okay, don't waste, let's not waste the match. If I gotta kill him again, maybe I can sneak up on him again. God knows how long it takes. I don't know. I'm just assuming that they get up. I don't even know. So, I'm able to open this door, but the other guy couldn't? What the fuck? What's going on here? Oh, it's that guy, Leslie. Or the kid. I'll climb over obstacles, okay. You said that guy, the kid Leslie went over there. There's some sort of light coming from that building over there. Kinda looks like the hospital, now that I think about it. I don't know. Just keep going. Okay. Whoa! Okay. It made that sound like it just like closed behind me. Okay, wait. What's this? They're bottles.
Are you guys from around here?
I don't know where.
Can't go on.
Wrong with this guy? What the hell? What the hell? Okay, so now there's zombies? Something about the light turned them into zombies? Okay, so I could burn this bale of hay. And maybe kill them both. I don't know. Where's his friend? Where's the other guy? Where's the other bottle? There we go. Oh, don't see me. Don't see me, buddy. So I alerted the other guy, but I didn't alert his friend over there. I really can't see where the other guy is. It's kind of disorienting. Keep thinking about Alien Isolation that I can like, just like peek over, just like, hello, can I look? Okay, maybe I can... Whoa. Maybe I can, ooh, don't do that. So, I don't know. I think I can only, like, over my right shoulder throw this shit. That's right, buddy. Look over there. Oh, shit! Damn it, he spotted me. Where's his buddy? There you are. Hey, buddy! Come over to the bonfire! He didn't notice me? And the bonfire's out. Okay. So, maybe... Okay, so I definitely could have gotten the both of them. Also, don't have any more bullets. Yeah! Stay down. Maybe there's gotta be more bullets around here somewhere. Oh, wait, wrong button. There we go. What's this? More matches! Yes! Okay. Save your matches. Oh, wait, this is... I'm at max matches, aren't I? I don't know anything about this lady, so let's not burn her. What's this? Oh, it's a hypodermic. Okay, cool. Need that. Okay. Okay, don't go that way. Already came that way. Whoa, okay. So, trap. Avoid traps. I gotta defuse it. There we go. So I got some sort of metal piece. Okay, so I'm back here. Where the fuck do I go? Okay, so guy over there. Because he might be bad news. Or he might get up. I don't know shit. Okay, so there's more bad guys over there. What is a... The touchpad doesn't do anything. What about over here? I wonder if the light touches me, does that mean like I become a zombie or something? I don't know. Interesting. I don't know. Let's continue on and find out what's going on here. So I reached another checkpoint. I only see one zombie over there. I wonder if there's any more. There's another bottle here. Okay, let's look around for a little bit. While they haven't seen me yet. Maybe there's more guys. Man, playing all this Splinter Cell really got me prepared for these games where that requires stealth. I'm just like ready, you know? Don't gotta worry about it. Splinter Cell, freaking what is it? Metal Gear, all of those games. Got really good at stealth. No idea where I'm supposed to go. Just kind of wandering around, trying not to get killed. Whoa, bear trap? Where's the bear trap? Oh, there it is. There we go. Oh, I got another piece or whatever. Gotta watch out for the bear traps. Oh, wait, I can go in here. Let's see where this leads. Nowhere, obviously. Maybe I can go in there. Ooh, there's green shit in there. What am I tripping on? Okay, I want that green shit.